baby, like I'm done for fucking with you. I spend stupid racks. I'm sitting here knowing I don't need you. Pouring O's in the lid, sipping, chasing with my reef. Can't get my mind on Waukesha.
All right, we got the special guest, Big Lou, right here. What do you got to say? Rolly fishing.
It's Peacock bass fishing, boy.
We got the live shiners. Not even too far. We just saw an absolute slob. Look, go eat that. Go eat that. Oh my fucking god, dude. Look at that thing, baby. Look at that. Shut the fuck up. Motherfucker just threw that thing 3 feet out there. Absolute slab. Oh my god, you're going crazy. This motherfucker's not happy. He is not happy. Luke, what do you have to fucking say to that?
Nice fish.
Yeah, I know. Of course it's a great fish. But yeah, tell him to calm down a little bit. Thing's an absolute slob, dude. First shiner out there, just like sling. Alright, let's get out of here.
Oh yeah.
Fatty.
Dude, absolute fuck.
Dude, I just saw like the biggest one.
Look at this little Florida gar right here. That's sort of badass.
This can this thing go underwater?
Oh, hell yeah.
I see some come out of here.
I don't know how good my peacock spot is. I don't have to open the bail. What? I don't have to open the bail wide.
Dude, they're just attacking over there. Literally attacking.
Oh my god, mad nice one right there. Oh. That was like a fucking full pounder. Oh my fuck. Look at that.
Oh baby. Oh yeah, that's a ripper. That is a jack the fucking ripper right there. We're on fire. Let's go. Yeah, that thing's mean, baby. That thing will fucking rob you the wrong way right there. I think I have to drag all the way up on this thing. Here we go. Smaller guy.
How you not drag it?
Yeah, deadass. That thing's ripping right now. Stop it. Stop it. What do we got going on here? Oh, that's a
nice
look
one.
At that thing, dude.
Nice one.
Look at the colors on that beaut. Nice little hook out. Things jumping like a little fucking pirate. Oh yeah. That's huge.
Nice.
That's huge. We're not telling you the spot though. Let's go, dude.
Let's go.
Oh, what the fuck? Let me see.
You picked up.
Oh, now I am. Oh,
nice.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that's a hog. That's a hog. That's
oh
a hog,
god.
Dude.
Oh my god.
That's a hog. That's
oh
a hog. That's a hog.
Oh.
That's a hog, baby. That's what you guys have been waiting to see. Need it. That's the guy you need right there. That is the guy you fucking want to see. Let's go. What do you think about that guy? Probably 4 pounds.
Yeah.
3.5, 4 pounds. Something light. Oh, yeah. This guy's a beaut. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go, baby. I'm literally bit right now, I think. That'd be good.
Is he with him still?
Yeah, he's right here. Look at him.
Oh, yeah. Watch
this. He's going to get it. Oh, he's trying to get it.
Smoke it.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my fuck. That is a clip. That is a literal clip. That is a literal clip. Now you get to come up too, buddy. Oh, yeah. Double up. That's the son and the pops right there. It's the son and the pops. Look at that. Nice beaut.
Nice pee.
Little Florida peacock bass. Let's go. Nice little catch and release for the boys. All right. Yeah, hey, come on. How about you take the help? Nice slob. Let's go. Little sight cast. We got gars. Peacock bass right there.
Is this the biggest of the day?
Whoa, we gotta see it. We gotta see once it comes up.
Man.
That is a slob, dude.
Holy shit.
I don't think it's the biggest of the
day. That's close, bro.
It's beautiful, I'll tell you that. Oh yeah, give him a little belly action. Let's see. Look at the colors on this butte, man. Nice see the bottom. Look at that, dude. Pretty thick.
So sick.
Nice little bit of sight casting, honestly.
That's fun on artificial. And you have to make the switch over because you've caught too many on shiners.
You got the OD shiners. Oh, yeah. Things a beaut. Nice little horn on him too. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
We got a slab. Oh yeah. Oh shit. No. Oh no.
Get a shiner, get over here.
Dude, I had an absolute slab on it. I had it on video.
Do you want to catch a slab right here? Right on, he's on you. Got you,
you're
eight.
Oh fuck. Yo, I just threw that thing
see
in.
How big that thing
oh
is.
God.
Oh, I just lost mine.
Oh God.
We need yours though, I only care about yours.
Holy shit. Oh yeah, that's a fucking beaut.
Oh my God, dude.
That thing has a fucking belly right now, bro. Dude.
Things are ranking here.
Dude, absolutely ranking. Look at that perfect lip. He took that thing, bro. Like, really took that thing. Oh, fuck, dude. Yo, that's fucked up. Look at that absolute slobber featuring the boy Lou.
Yes,
let's
sir.
Get this slut in the water. Let's go. A little nose dive. You're off, though. Let's go.
Absolutely.
Let's go. Oh yeah.
Right here.
Let's go. Let's get this thing up here.
Well, that's a nice one.
Get this bike back to safety. Bop. Yep, I'm on one.
Oh, that's him. That's him.
No. No. That was a slob.
That was him. That was the one. That was the fatty.
Oh, God. Last bait gonna do that to me. And these motherfuckers are slimy. Oh yeah. Ew. That thing's nasty. Sort of fat though.
He's fat.
Yo, he's trying to slide away like a fucking snake, bro. Like, you ain't going nowhere.
Oh, I don't want to get...
Are you filming?
Yeah, it's filming right now. But...
Alright, so we just got back. Miami, Florida. We're in Boca Raton. Cleaned up. You know, just had a great day out there. Slaying hogs. I'm going to pass it over to my man, Luke Croto, who is the feature on episode 2 of Worldly Fishing. And he's going to take it from there.
What's going on, guys? My name's Luke Croto. I was featured on Worldly Fishing today. We did some peacock bass fishing in Miami, Florida. Absolutely sick. And we hope to see you guys in the next video. Have a good one.
Thanks for